The Russo-Ukrainian War 2022 has been exactly a month now, with many military equipment losses on both sides. Now, despite Russia having a more advanced military compared to Ukraine, yet Ukraine has also inflicted significant losses on the Russian invaders. Today, we'll present the list of all Russian helicopter losses during the Russian invasion of Ukraine 2022. This list includes all confirmed helicopters that have been destroyed, damaged, and abandoned, of which photo or videographic evidence is available. Therefore, the amount of aircraft destroyed might be significantly higher than the ones recorded here. So without further delay, let's get started.